thing where we worry about our parents leaving all the time, all the time, all the time, every year. Is this the year? Is this the year? Some people might be, well, no, because that stuff hits everyone at every age. But I have spent many years mourning people who are still here, you know? You visualize it, you see it, you see it, you see it, you see it, you go, this has to be the time, this has to be the year. People just worry. You worry about your parents. I've done a lot of worrying, but maybe if there was something I wanted to tell you, I started worrying about my dad when he was 70. I remember falling into a ball of tears when he turned 70 because I said when he was 65, that 65's not old, but 70's old. And then he did that, he turned 70, and I had forgotten that I had told myself that. And so by my own rule, he was old. And I have spent a lot of time, this thing we do where we visually just preemptively mourn, preemptively mourn. And the only advice I want to give you is four words long. My dad is 95.
Don't think I could have gone.
Station, got a ticket for that destination.